An actor is someone whose job is acting in plays or films. Actor in the singular usually refers to a man, but some women who act prefer to be called actors rather than actresses. One of the most important parts of acting is not just reading or memorizing a script, but it's understanding the script.
Okay, Google, what does suitable mean?
Being respectful to the crew is a crucial part of being on set.
I need the microphone here. What are you doing? Did you guys get this crew from? Where did you get this crew from? Very important part of film acting is the continuity part. Actors need to remember not just their scripts and their lines, but where they left off and what they were wearing and what they were doing. Something that is overlooked in today's age, with us having cell phones all the time, is people forgetting not to bring their cell phones to the set, leaving it in their trailers with their assistants. It's very important not to bring it to the shoot. One other thing that we need to really talk about is...
Really?
Hold on.
Seriously?
Sorry. Hold on.
We just talked about this.
Hello?
Oh my God.
No, I don't want to be arrested. I didn't even know I owed that money.
Oh my God.
I can pay it right now. I can pay it right now. Yeah, I don't have iTunes gift cards. I have a credit card. Yeah. It's a Visa. 4520. Another very important point for actors is to stay in character no matter what the external factor. It's burning.
Why are you wearing pants?
I thought this was a shoot from the waist up.
Memorizing lines and staying sharp with your mind is only part of acting. Keeping a well-balanced diet, a good sleep, a healthy lifestyle, and going to the gym regularly is a very important part of acting and being an actor.
Another very important point as an actor is you need to know where the camera is at all times.
Okay, cut.
What happened?
The camera's over here.
Oh. Hi, my name is Mark Rawson, substitute for Zach Nicholson.
It's Jack Nicholson.
Jack Nicholson. And this is his masterclass.